And now we are going to discuss how to managing styles in Microsoft Word. Introduction. A style is a predefined combination of font style, color, and size that can be applied to any text in your document. Styles can help your documents achieve a more professional look and feel. You can also use styles to quickly change several things in your document at the same time. To apply a style, select the text you want to format or place your cursor at a beginning of the line. As you can see in the figure, we are going to place the cursor in the beginning of the Microsoft Word line, and it means that we are going to change the appearance of the text. In the styles group on the home tab, click the more drop down arrow. As you can see in this Microsoft Word page, there is a drop down arrow we have to click. When we click on that, we are going to see the style giving you a document a consistent and polishing look. We are going to change the style and it gives us a different look for a different documents. After that, select the desired style from the drop down menu. When we click on the drop down menu, we see a various style. From all the various style, we have to select any one of them, and we are going to select any one. The text will appear in the selected style. Now we are going to see that now the text is changed into a new style, and we can compare it to the previous slide from where we are started, and we see the difference very easily. To apply a style set. Style sets include a combination of title, heading, and paragraph styles. Style sets allow you to format all elements in your document at once instead of modifying each element separately. From the Design tab, click the More drop-down arrow in the Document Formatting group. We have done that previously, and now we in the Design tab, we have to click the More drop-down arrow, and we are able to see the various design line styling. We have to now choose the desired style set from the drop-down menu. From the various style, we have to select any one of the style. The selected style set will be applied to your entire document. And now we are able to see the change format of our Microsoft Word document. From whatever we have selected style, the document will change into now that format what we have selected.